Okay, so let's go through all the gears if you can. We need to make sure the engagement is okay before the start. We're going to want to put some temperature into the tyres and brakes. We need to keep the engine cool though, so don't go too high with the revs. Okay, incredible. Okay, we're reaching a danger point with the wear on the MGUH. Overheating the engine will exacerbate the issue, so keep temps under control, please. Yes, mate, I'll take that. Well done. We're really happy with the podium down here, so well done. Yes! Okay, how was that pull away? You'll have a bit more grip than that on the start, but we need to warm the tyres properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well. Okay, good parking there, mate. Now we need to make sure we get a great launch as the race starts. Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up now. Be patient and watch for those lights. Okay, we're reaching a danger point with the wear on the MGUH. Overheating the engine will exacerbate the issue, so keep temps under control, please. Okay, mate, don't worry about the damage. I've got some new strategy options if you go and check your MFD. Understood. Copy that. Okay, no issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of it. Might make a mistake. We're approaching the pit window now, and you're going to be on hards next time. Our gap to the car in front is 3.8 seconds. Safety car, no overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Okay, mate, we might need to look at a new race strategy after that. I've got some... Get back on track. Let's make the best of this restart. Let's go. Okay, copy that. enabled. DRS is now enabled. Gap ahead is 1.5 seconds. Okay. Okay, just 2 laps of fuel remaining now.
The drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entirety of the race. Congratulations to everybody at the team.